welcome to Idea Popcorn Street. I'm Vandana. Friday seems to be the ultimate challenge towards a make or break situation for filmmakers. So let's see what happened at the box office this week.
Starring Shah Rukh Khan, debutant Mahira Khan and Nawazuddin Siddiqui in the lead, Rais released this week. Directed by Rahul Dholakia, the movie is an action crime thriller. The story of the film revolves around a bootlegger Rais, played by Shah Rukh Khan, who is into illegal liquor smuggling since a very young age. Asiya, Mahira Khan, plays his love interest. Rais later starts his own business, but an honest officer Jaideep Majumdar, played by Nawazuddin Siddiqui, is set on a mission to arrest him. What happens next forms the crux of the movie. Made with a budget of approximately 65 crores, the film got an opening of about 70-75% at the box office. The movie managed to collect approximately 20.42 crores on Wednesday, 26.30 crores on Thursday, 13.11 crores on Friday, around 15.61 crores on Saturday, and 17.80 crores on Sunday, summing it up to a total of about 93.24 crores over the weekend.
बहुत अच्छी मूवी थी.
बहुत अच्छी. It's an amazing movie.
Amazing movie.
बढ़िया है. Very good. बहुत अच्छी मूवी है.
बहुत अच्छी. It's a hit.
बहुत अच्छा है. Obviously very nice.
Movie was good. I'm not really a Shah Rukh Khan fan, but I really like the movie.
It was awesome.
And was worst.
बहुत मस्ती. Shah Rukh Khan was the best.
Rais बहुत जबरदस्त मूवी है.
Mahira Khan as a newcomer बहुत अच्छी एक्टिंग थी.
Nawazuddin Siddiqui की भी काफी अच्छी एक्टिंग है. Mahira Khan और शाहरुख की केमिस्ट्री, ऑन स्क्रीन केमिस्ट्री काफी एंटरटेनिंग है. लोगों को पसंद भी आएगी शायद.
या द मूवी इज वेरी नाइस बट द एंडिंग वाज लिटिल बट यू नो ही डाइज ना. या वेरी सैड. सो एक्चुअली माय वाइफ वाज प्लेइंग दैट ओनली.
सो दिस मूवी इज कंप्लीटली क्रैप. प्लीज डू नॉट गो फॉर इट. If I compare it with Dangal, this was completely shit.
And Shah Rukh Khan acted very well. He's looking very good, very young. And Mahira Khan is also looking very good.
बहुत अच्छी मूवी लगी मुझे. काफी कास्टिंग काफी अच्छी है.
And I really loved the concept of Hindu Muslim and there should be no division in that.
4.5.
Out of 5, I will give it 3.
I think it is 3.5.
5 out of 5, yeah. Rais ka to 5 out of 5 banta hai.
Full 5.
3.
4.
5.
4.5.
I think so. I'm going to just give 2.
5.
5 mein se 5 dene chahunga. Dekh kya ho yaar.
Out of 5. 5 out of 5.
10 out of 10.
With a massive opening, the movie is roaring at the box office.
So these were all the box office updates of the film this week. For more box office updates from Bollywood, keep coming back to Idea Popcorn Street.